So I got a pizzeria, Cascadia Pizza Co. We started off as a food truck.
3 years ago now.
Yeah, that's wild to say.
We met here for the first time 3 years ago in Las Vegas at the Pizza Expo. You were just starting out.
My name's Chef Billy Manzo. I'm at Pizza Expo in Las Vegas, Nevada. Let me tell you, I came to Pizza Expo in Las Vegas to do business, to understand what's new, what's hot, what's going on within my industry. And more importantly, to bump into this guy, Bruce Irving, who helps me produce and direct and handle all my social media stuff. So listen, watch what I do at watch, like, and share Chef Billy Manzo or Federal Pizza Company.
This guy is a marketing genius. He's a whiz. When I talk to him about Instagram, and I talk to him about, all the different platforms.
When I yell at you about it?
Yeah. When he yells at me about Instagram and all the different platforms because I can't, I'm not very good at technology. He answers all the questions.
What do you mean, my employees?
Nope. Other people outside your business.
Oh.
So like everybody says like, I can't find employees. And I'm like, how many times have you talked to somebody about working for you? And they're like, I don't. How do you find employees if you don't talk about it? You should always be looking, even when you don't need it. We have these peaks and valleys, right? We have too many employees. I have too many employees. They all want hours. I don't have enough hours to schedule. And then you have valleys. Right? Crap, I don't have enough people to cover the hours. You hire more people. You get that peak again. Now you don't have enough hours. People leave. You get that valley. So you always have to be recruiting. And you hire for personality. Because what we do, listen, as much as we all think we're awesome, even me, what we do is not that spectacular. It's a learnable skill, right? Making a pizza, if you apply yourself and you put it over time, you can learn that skill. I can't teach you how to show up on time. I can't teach you to have good work ethic. I can't teach you to have respect for me. That's something that your parents fucking should have done, not me. So what I can control is talking to as many people as I can to pick out that one person who does have those traits that I want, and then I can teach them how to do what I need.
So how do we get stronger, right? How do we as mom and pops get stronger? And I think now with social media, guys like Bruce, because I'm not the technology one, he's the one that's helping me do everything digitally, and I think that we could really bring the community together and kind of help each other out.
Listen, I'll tell you what, as a judge, I didn't give a what it looked like. We judged, I think Frank and I judged last year in New York City, and I literally said to the other judges, I wish people would just be a little bit more basic. They try to get too fancy, and that fancy doesn't always translate into good. Just by hustling and doing hard work, doing the things repeatedly day after day that you feel are mundane, and you feel like it's Groundhog Day every day. Like doing those things consistently over time, it works, but it takes a long time. It takes a lot longer than you think it does.